Ooh, this is an electric car. A 1972 electric car. This Carmen Gaia was completely restored by the students, then converted to be all electric. It has 96 volts and can travel 100 miles on a charge. Designed to be a low-speed, 35 miles per hour vehicle that will have an urban application with a one-speed transmission. This vehicle is made for a real estate company. After the students' body preparation, the car was painted as a donation.